assignment for the perfect car?
Okay.
That's the perfect car.
The red one?
We're having a moment of silence for the perfect car.
That one over there?
No, a moment of silence! Okay, it's over. Enough. I'm sending this video to my sister.
Oh, this.
Daddy, let us take the car out! Don't tell mom!
Why are we going up here anyway?
No, I don't remember!
I'll just do like a little drive by with Bob!
Oh, you went down.
No, I'm not going up. And she's totally driving with her knees. So
Brianna taught me how to drive with my knees. So if Keetle dies, I'll be probably driving with my knees.
You'll know what happened.
I'm a good driver though.
She's not that bad.
Kelsey told me no matter what speed I'm going, go speed you want, even if the driver's behind you get pissed.
Or the driver's in front.
Exactly.
Or the driver's in front, man.
Exactly.
She made me up on their rear.
Oh, she made me move the air fresheners, so your car is no longer air freshener-fied. It's like a bandana-fied.
Yeah, and I totally took the flowers out, but she totally put them back up.
I think the flowers are really cool.
Dude, there's a bug on my window. Bye-bye, bug. It's dead now.
So nasty.
We're gonna wash Keetle, okay?
Oh, we're gonna bathe them.
Yeah!
That was Kayla's idea. Although Chuck and Pepper need
bathe. Actually, it was his idea. Everybody's telling me.
No, Chuck and Pepper need bathe more than Keetle does.
Listen, you
bathe
your Chuck.
Mel.
I love you, Kelsey! Bye.
Bye!
I keep your picture right here. Right here.
It's upside down.
We're on the main road. Because Keetle's flat as a doorknob. Dead as a doorknob.
She killed it.
The fucking bitch in front of us killed it.
Did what?
She didn't have any brake lights, and we kept getting closer to that car, and she wasn't going, and we didn't know that because she didn't have any brake lights, and then Yolanda died. It was not funny. It was scary as fuck, but I didn't cry until I got to school.
And it fell.
Ew.
Ah! I'm not multi-talented.
Look
at that. Shut up.
Ready?
Shut up and put your money where your mouth is.
Please don't spill my crotch. Please don't spill my crotch.
You better not spill that because what am I going to say? I drove so fast you pissed yourself?
Look at that, we're 1 minute late.
It's not hard enough. The clock is fast. Will you change that?
Aubrey's not home. I-N-D-E-P-E-N-D-E-N-T. Do you know what that mean, man? I-N-D-E-P-E-N-D-E-N-T. Do you know what that mean? She got her own house. She